Louisiana Tech has modified a recent draft proposal for budget cuts that do not go as deep into the departments and employees on the Butte campus. MTN's John Amy reports.
After two public hearings, Montana Tech modified its proposed budget that involves cuts to programs and faculty.
The campus listened to comments, questions, concerns, and that yielded changes in the second version.
The original recommendations released last month proposed about 13 cuts to faculty and 10 to staff at the Butte University. The proposal has recently been modified with a second draft.
Version 2 saw three faculty put back into the budget that were originally identified for reduction in version 1.
In the original draft, departments such as healthcare informatics and professional and technical writing were dissolved, but the new draft moves to partially save these departments.
We may end up discontinuing the healthcare informatics degree, but the skill set that students would receive from that degree have been moved with a faculty member to the business department.
A third draft will be released later this week, but ultimately Montana Tech Chancellor Don Blackheader has the authority to enact the changes. This issue has caused anxiety on the campus.
It's been a difficult process. You know, when you're talking about people and their livelihoods and degrees, when this is all said and done, Montana Tech is going to be a stronger institution, better poised to move forward as, again, Montana's only special focus university.
In Butte, John Amy, MTN News.
The final revised budget is expected to be released late Thursday afternoon. On Friday, the committee formed to review the proposed budget will vote on whether to endorse it. However, the final decision will be made by the chancellor.